I'm at least back reporting.
Very exciting fight. A lot of people have been messaging me about the fight. Get a lot of messages. People are waiting for it. People are talking about it.
No, it's a huge fight. Yeah. I think it deserves to get more promotion, but that's just my perspective. But Robert, you're excited.
About what?
Mikey's fight.
About all the fights that we got lined up, we really got. Next week, Josh. The following weekend, it looks like Lua, and then Misael, and Lindolfo. The following week, Mikey. The following week,
we Billy is on the same card with Mikey.
Yeah, Billy, yeah, there you go. Mikey, Billy, and then the following week, approach up. And then the following week, we have Jonathan Navarro. Hey, Eric De Leon and Falcao.
Eric's headlining, right?
First 10 or 5.
I saw a video of Eric. He was pumping some serious ones, nice. Man.
Oh, yeah?
Fuck.
Oh, he's here now.
He's dedicated.
Is he now?
Yeah.
He came?
Yeah. Oh, well, every time someone fights Manny Pacquiao, they call him for sparring.
Yeah. He's here now.
Well, why does he
fight? Yeah, he was part of Pacquiao, huh?
Because the other sparring partners couldn't get passports because they all had criminal records.
Yeah.
But it's okay, it happened.
Rashad, Casey.
They couldn't go. So the level one was just...
I don't mean to put people on blast, I'm just reporting.
Yeah, Rashad and Casey.
Well, Casey almost beat...
Is he locked up? I think he's locked up.
Really?
Yeah, I think so.
No, he was raising pit bulls for sale. He had a good business. He was making more money off the dogs than boxing. What kind of dog do you have, Mike? Mastiff? Those are very expensive too. Those are the mafia dogs.
I have a Neapolitan Mastiff.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Secback.